Aloha! This is Ukulele Lawrence coming to you from Castle Halls, and this is my ukulele. It's a five-string kala, and I'm just loving this. You see, one, two, three, four, five, and I'm just loving this thing. It has two low G's. I put two low G's on it, and a wired C. I like the way the two low G's sound like a chorus when you play. And because of the wired C, it has a really deep, sustained, bassy sound when I play. And so I picked that up from Taimani. She has a custom Kamaka with a five-string double low G. And oh, what's this? You asked me what this is? Oh, this is my little pick holder. This is my pick. Because I use a pick quite a bit. So anyway, this is a play along, and the music will be posted down in the comments section. And it's I'm into something good, and I like the key because it's good for all my friends to play. It's in the key of C, so it's from the San Jose Ukulele Club, and I'm into something good. It's a peppy little feel-good song, and be sure and if you hang it till the end, I have a couple Easter eggs for you. So I will just give you a heads up on there's a G diminished seventh chord. This sounds very mysterious and terrible, and it's all it is. It's a O, two, O, one, O, one. So open first fret, open first fret. Pretty, huh? Sound like candy. Okay, so here we go with I'm into something good. Hope I don't make a boo-boo. Okay, so. Woke up this morning feeling fine. I think there's something special on my mind. Last night I met a new kid in the neighborhood. Oh, yeah. Something it tells me I'm into something good. Tells me I'm into something. Well, he's the kind of guy who's not too shy. And I can't tell she's my kind of guy. He danced slow with me. I like, I hope she would. Oh, yeah. That was fun, and you were able to play along with me. So here come the Easter eggs that I promised. It's going to be some different ways of playing that G seventh chord. So the first position you all know is like O, two, one, two. Okay, and then the next one could be like a 4-5-3-0, 4-5-3-0. Call that one of my Hawaiian G7. So and then the next one is going to be, let's see, so the next one is going to be like the F7 shape. Okay, but you just play it up two frets, A B C D E F, half step G. So it's going to be here. is a 4-5-3-5. 4th fret, 5th fret, 3rd fret, 5th fret. Okay, and then the next one will be climbing all the way up to the 7th fret. And that is actually, you know, the C7th shape. So if you count up, C, D, E, F, G, and all the way up, so. And that is 7-7-7-8. Okay, now comes the nosebleed section. That's right, the nosebleed section. It's the A7th shape, right? Wait, here. That's more like it. A7th. Okay, so it's that same shape, but, you know, you just keep right on going up the fingerboard to the 10th fret. So, at 10, 11, 10, 10. Okay, so there's your Easter egg, and you know, I hope you had fun with this play along. It's not intended to be a tutorial. I just want to have some fun with my friends in the San Leandro Ukulele Club and the Castro Valley Ukulele Club and the Livermore Ukulele Club. So say hi to all my shout out to all my friends out there, and please be well, and by all means, be music. Aloha!